Hi everybody, welcome to Super Duper Kitchen. Today we are going to see the recipe for Kadaiya Noonbu Vellai Adai. So to make this, soak cowpeas for 6 to 8 hours and then pressure cook it and keep it aside. Take a kadai, add the pressure cooked water, around 1 cup of water, and add 1 cup of jaggery and mix it well. Meantime, you can also add other ingredients like chopped coconut bits, pressure cooked cowpea, dollop of ghee, and mix everything together well. Once they start to boil, add the roasted rice flour. I have made a separate video for making rice flour, how to roast it, how to soak it and grind it, everything. So you can check my video for this. So sort it well until it becomes thick and it should be in chapati dough consistency. So the dough is almost ready. Add a dollop of ghee and keep it aside. Now grease the idli plates in which we are going to steam cook this adai. Actually, Kadaiya Noonbu is a festival similar to the Karwa Chauth in North India. So in this festival, we pray for the long life of our husbands, and young girls pray to God to get good husbands in their life. So grease a sheet where you are going to make this adai and take a ball, spread it evenly in a round shape and make a hole in the center. The Noonbu adai is ready to steam cook. So repeat the same procedure with all the other dough. The adai is ready to steam cook. Steam cook it for 20 minutes and the yummy adai is ready. Serve it with butter. Do try this at home and give me your feedback. Until then, it's bye bye from Niranjana.